Hello people. How are you? This time I come to tell you some basic points about the green iguana, such as distribution, characteristics, behavior and so on. Its scientific name is iguana iguana. It lives in Central America, from Mexico to Paraguay and the Caribbean islands. Iguanas are generally found in high areas of trees, most often in tropical forests, and something very curious is that they try to place themselves on branches that are on bodies of water, such as rivers, lakes and some banks, this to jump if necessary by possible predators, such as birds of prey and other animals. They belong to the Iguanidae family. They can grow up to 2 meters long and live more than 15 years in captivity and in the wild. In this species, males are larger. Iguanas have a characteristic green color that allows them to blend in and camouflage themselves in densely populated forests. They are sexually mature at approximately 16 months of age and are considered adults at 70 centimeters in length. This species is oviparous, that is, it reproduces by means of eggs. Males have a strong orange color during the breeding season, with a prominent dorsal crest and a large dewlap. The ideal temperature is between 26 and 28 degrees in areas with humidity of more than 70%. Iguanas are arboreal species that spend long periods of time in the treetops. They are equipped with long, strong toes and sharp nails. The tail serves to stabilize them at heights and at the same time to defend themselves when they are disturbed. Also, the tail acts as a strong whip when they are disturbed and hit hard, although sometimes they release the tail. This defense mechanism is very effective, since when the tail is released, it begins to move by itself, due to muscle reflexes, and this distracts the predator. They are cold-blooded reptiles, and this means that they are not able to regulate their body temperature like mammals. It depends on external factors, such as the sun or, in the case of captivity, heating systems. Heat is also important in most reptiles to activate the metabolism and promote appetite. Iguanas can also come down from the treetops to swim, and if necessary, they can dive and even eat some aquatic plants, like the Caribbean iguanas. Well, I hope you found the video useful, and it is a long topic that I will cover in a series of videos, until the next video. Thanks for watching the video.